The following video is bystander footage of a house fire in the Boulevard Heights section of Prince George's County, Maryland. Units arrived to find a single-family house with fire throughout the front portion of the home extending into the rear addition. A circle check, clear basement, and the lack of a roof in the involved portion told units that an aggressive interior attack was warranted. Watch's engine crews from PG stations 26 and 8 show what two well-placed and advanced inch-and-a-half hand lines can do to a fire.